I hope you will understand and agree that there is risk and danger in training at night, in good weather, in bad weather, but that that training is necessary and that that training is important for our two countries.